Hey everyone, Ripley with Bob's Watches. The 2021 NBA Conference Finals are currently happening, so today we're taking a look at some of the watches worn by basketball's biggest stars. Milwaukee Bucks player Giannis Antetokounmpo is a two-time MVP and a five-time NBA All-Star, and he also seems to be a pretty big watch fan. He was actually wearing a Royal Oak Offshore when he signed his contract with the Bucks, but when he's not rocking his AP, he seems to favor a steel Rolex Daytona reference 116500LN with a white dial. LeBron James currently plays for the Lakers and is a four-time NBA champion and a 17-time NBA All-Star, in addition to being the fifth highest paid athlete in the world. LeBron can afford any watch he wants and even collaborated with AP to create a special edition offshore chronograph. He owns numerous timepieces from AP, Patek Philippe, Richard Mille, and of course Rolex, but among his various Rolex watches, he seems to favor the Day-Date and has multiple solid gold presidents in his collection. Brooklyn Nets player Kevin Durant is a two-time NBA champion and an 11-time All-Star, along with being the 10th highest paid athlete in the world. KD seems to favor Rolex watches and was spotted wearing a steel Daytona when he appeared on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine. However, the model that he seems to wear the most often is the iconic yellow-gold Rolex President. Phoenix Suns shooting guard and two-time NBA All-Star Devin Booker became the youngest player in NBA history to score more than 60 points in a single game back in 2017, and this year he has the chance to earn his first championship with the Suns, who are playing in the finals. Booker seems to own at least a few Rolex watches, including a couple Daytonas, but he's also been spotted wearing a stunning solid gold Royal Oak chronograph. Thanks for watching our video on NBA stars and their favorite luxury watches. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you can stay up to date on our latest video content.